Hi, I'm Charlotte, and we're going to be showing you how to ride a bike.
When I learned how to ride my bike, I used this piece of garden hose. Now my sister Georgia's working on it too.
This is my sister Georgia. The first thing you need to know to ride your bike is to use the garden hose to take off.
First thing you need to do is get a strong, responsible adult to loop the hose under your bike seat.
To take off, you first have to put your foot on the high pedal. The other foot will be on the ground to push and to take off.
This is what it should look like. High foot on the high pedal, low foot on the ground, hose underneath the bike seat, and you're ready to take off.